My dad went to Purdue. He lived in Lafayette, Indiana. So, you see much kiteboarding up there in Indiana?
No.
Yeah. You know, they got small trainer kites that are like really small like this you can practice with, but they won't pull you. Yeah. But it's, you know, you can start with that. So, you think it's really cool, huh?
Yeah.
Comfort of America.
Look at the old guy!
Meet me in outer space.